The Gershwin years saw the American woman climb down from her plush pedestal and up to where the men were. She voted, she worked for pay, swam the English Channel, and flew airplanes. The new woman brought about some revolutionary changes in an old institution, love. Gershwin's love songs reflect the change from naivete to sophistication. To illustrate, here's one of the least sentimental and the most outstanding practitioners of the love song.
How glad the many millions of Annabelles and Lillians would be to capture me. But you had such persistence, you wore down my resistance. I fell, and it was swell. I'm your big and brave and handsome Romeo. How I won you, I shall never, never know. It's not that I'm attractive, but oh, my heart grew active when you came into view. I've got a crush on you, sweetie pie. All the day and night time, hear me sigh. I never had the least notion that I could fall with so much emotion. Could you coo? Could you care for a lovely cottage that we could share? But I have got a crush, my baby, on you.